Hi, I'm Tony, and I'm, well, you know who I am. The guy who has it all. Wealth, fame, impeccable taste in suits. What do you get the man with everything? A chance to give something back. Trapped in a cave with a gun to your head and a battery hooked to your heart really changes your outlook on things. My days of making weapons were over. I was proud of that. More importantly, Pepper was proud of me. Hey, Pepper. Can't fault you for staring.
Oh, please. I'm just shocked to see you out of the armor. I was afraid it'd fuse to your skin.
I'm working on something like that.
Oh, wait.
That's worth more if I sign it.
It's worth more if I sign it. I forge your signature better than you do, Tony. I'm capturing the moment. As of today, Stark Industries no longer makes or sells weapons of any kind.
Sounds official coming from you. Have you seen my glasses?
I think you left them in the living room. I'm headed up to the Overlook. Grab your glasses and meet me there. We can just catch the sunset.
Better way to see the world.
Hey, Tony, looks like you found him. I'm waiting for you at the Overlook.
Well, don't start the party without me. Just one thing I gotta do first. Dad always said stick to your guns. Sorry, Howard. We did things your way long enough.
Candlelit dinner, Tony? You're full of surprises.
If you only knew.
No silverware?
We'll use our hands.
Ooh, topless.
See. To start, Palma de Fuego.
So, we're not having dinner.
Not exactly.
What?
Right on cue.
Stark Industries drones?
Combat drones. Last of them. The dregs. I figured they deserve a worthy send-off.
If you're gonna blow stuff up, at least move away from the fine china.
Let's put the past in its place. Drone versus repulsor. Stark versus Stark.
Like I always say, Tony, you're your own worst enemy. So what's on the other plate? Codpiece?
No. Dessert.
Something sweet?
Bittersweet. Here goes.
The gunsmith AI?
It's time the old Tony hung up his spurs.
Boss? Miss Potts. Where's the party?
Wherever you go.
Not a fan of my new drones, huh? Well, S.H.I.E.L.D. is odd for. Director Fury put in a full order.
I canceled that order.
What? You're shutting me down.
Early retirement. You've earned it.
Boss,
It's not your fault. I made you to make weapons. Created you in my own image.
And now you want to change that image.
I want to change the world.
So, do I go to the trophy case or the trash?
You're top shelf, pal. I'll keep you around. Suspended animation, but with full internet privileges.
Well, guess I'll take up surfing.
You cool? Gunsmith?
Me? Of course I'm cool. I'm him. Well, let's get to it, boss. A life of leisure awaits. See you on the other side.
That wasn't easy.
I'll take him.
He was good at what he did.
But what he did wasn't good. The world doesn't need another cruise missile or smart bomb. The world needs you, Tony. The world needs Iron Man.
Strange.
Morning, sir. May I get you something?
Friday. You seen Pepper?
I believe she's putting out a fire.
Did I start it?
She's been on the phone with the press all morning. Something about your surprise announcement caused quite a stir. Or don't you watch the news?
Tony Stark, no stranger to stunning revelations, shocked the business world today when he named Pepper Potts the new CEO of Stark Industries. During a press conference, Mr. Stark admitted he had not informed Ms. Potts of his decision prior to the announcement.
Perhaps you jumped the gun, sir.
It's the opportunity of a lifetime. She's gonna thank me.
I'm gonna kill you. I'm your assistant, Tony. You need to warn me before you do stuff like this.
You're not my assistant. You're the CEO of Stark Industries. Or don't you watch the news? Pepper, I'm not always right. I mean, I'm usually right.
Tony!
But here's the thing. I wasn't put on Earth to sit behind a desk. And you weren't put here to handle my unpaid parking tickets.
I was gonna ask if there are any more of them.
There are glove boxes full of them, that's not the point. The company turned a corner years ago. We're a force for good in this world, and I want you to get that message out there.
Don't people always try to shoot the messenger?
Friday, who taught you how to fly?
You did, sir. Unfortunately, I'm not in control right now. Someone has taken us over. Remotely.
Out there! It's a Stark drone! A combat drone?
We don't make combat drones anymore.
The drone is encasing itself in some sort of hard light shield.
Hello, Stark.
Do I know you?
I'm just a ghost from your past.
Tony, look!
Incoming!
Time to die.
Tony! Tony!
Friday, your airline just lost my luggage.
Then file a complaint when we land.
Override my safety belt. Pepper, I
know! Just come back in one piece!
Harper!
I see them, sir!
Friday, I'm feeling a bit naked here!
Hang on, sir! White gauntlet inbound! Debris, shoot it! Left gauntlet inbound! More debris, sir! Chest piece coming in on your left!
Drones inbound!
Friday, where's my head at?
In the clouds as usual, sir!
The ground's getting awfully close.
Heads up!
Harper! Take my hand!
Tony!
Welcome to your connecting flight!
Next time, I want my own.
Usually, I see the danger before it hits, even from 20,000 feet. But someone got the drop on us. It was 3 a.m. when I left Pepper at the hospital. I had a plan, and I knew she wouldn't like it. I went home, and I woke up the guy who knows my old weapons better than anyone.
Just this once. Hello, old friend.
Hey, boss.
Hey, pal.
Where's the party?
The party's over.
Great. I smell like feet. Whoa-ho-ho! Blast from the past!
It's a power core from an old drone. You recognize it?
Of course I recognize it. I built it. Huh. That's odd. There's no serial number. Where's it from?
Hoping you can tell me.
Sir. Miss Potts has been moved to a secure location, but her... Sorry, I didn't realize we had company.
I'm more like family.
Friday, this is the gunsmith.
You should bring me up to speed here, doll.
Hey! I'm not a touchscreen!
Gunsmith, show some respect.
Wait, shh. Oh, no. Miss Potts.
She's in hospital.
And the cowards that put her there?
Still at large. Help me find them.
Oh, we'll find them, boss. And when we do...
Morning, sir!
Morning, Friday. Any update on our enemy's whereabouts?
Afraid not. It's that hard light, sir. Our enemy cloaked your old drones in a type of energy we've not encountered before, allowing them to appear out of nowhere.
Hey, boss, you're up!
So's the neighborhood! Turn that down, will ya?
Meet me over at your suit when you have a sec. I got a surprise for ya.
He's... passionate. I'll give him that.
Wow. You have really gone all in on the whole superhero thing, haven't you?
Did you find out where those drones came from yet?
So serious. And yes. I mean, no. I mean, I will. But I've been thinking. You've built a pretty great suit.
but I think I can make it even better. Standing on the shoulders of giants, of course.
Pal, I brought you back to figure
you
out-
You brought me back because we're in a street fight. And you know I don't pull any punches. Just take a look.
The Gunsmith AI's brand of help came with a warning label. But I was concerned about the night of, not the morning after. It felt like stumbling back into an old haunt after years away. There's no judgment, no, where have you been? Just, what'll you have?
Welcome back, boss.
Thanks, pal. Friday, what you working on over there?
I've put together an early warning system to track our friend from the jet. Have a look when you can. Sir, I've established a visual of our enemy's MO using their recent attacks on your buildings in London and Dubai. Unfortunately, I'm not seeing a pattern that could tell us where they'll strike next.
I got it, boss.
Oh, sure, just walk right in. You're more important.
Using an unclassified war game simulator, I cross-referenced the jet attack with military strategy dating back to 1743. Then I ran the results through a chess program developed in the 1980s by a Russian agent known only as Victor the Fly. Now, Victor was almost certainly insane. However, was able to-
Get to the bloody point!
Shanghai. That's where our enemy will strike next.
So that just happened. Do you think he's right, sir?
When it comes to stuff like this, he usually is. Back in the day, buying a Stark weapon meant buying a seat at the high-stakes table. My brand put a few countries on the map, and wiped a few off it. Occasionally, our tech wound up in the wrong hands. But nothing like this. Friday, flashback time. I'm 14, I accidentally set fire to my dad's laboratory, long story. Anyway, he changes the locks on me.
Sir?
So I take it as a teachable moment. Learn a thing or two about breaking and entering. Just have to remove this panel, rip out this wire to disrupt the circuit. Open sesame. Fourteen-year-old me would be so proud.
Like you said, sir, the drones were protecting whoever vandalized your office.
Love what they did with the place.
How did they get in? There's no sign of forced entry.
Let's check out the computers.
They were looking for something, but I'm not sure what.
Spoke too soon.
Tim Shung. Not in my databanks. Friend of yours?
Friday? You get the feeling we're not alone?
More than a feeling, sir.
Switch to near infrared, but keep the visible spectrum.
There's someone else in here. Electromagnetic traces of their presence all around.
Then let's find them. Expecting a call, Friday?
Restless.
Wrong number.
Very wrong indeed.
I thought I left this thing unplugged.
In the summer of 2019,
it is unplugged, sir.
Strength and prosperity rose above the glistening cityscape of Shanghai. Stark.
Hello? You in there? You know, the gym has showers, if that's what. That was unpleasant.
More than a dozen people are dead after a drone strike in Sincari earlier today. Stark Industries looks to make a killing.
The drone strike in South Sudan resulted in 40%
of proceeds to the charity goes to Tony Stark, of course. All of which begs the question, when, if ever, will Tony Stark face the music?
So you got a name? Or should I just call you Ghost?
My name is unimportant. It is the others. Those whose lives your weapons ended. They are the names you will know before you die.
Like Tim Shung?
One of many.
Yeah. I got no clue who it is.
You will. He is with us in this room. We all are.
We all are.
The silent majority. We want to meet you, Tony Stark. It's time. Join us.
Your company employed for the manufacturing and distribution of Stark weapons. Most of those guns, rockets, and bombs were sold to people you never met, to kill people you never knew.
She's transmitting some kind of signal. Intercepting. It's an activation code.
Since you refuse to die for your sins, Stark, others must die for you.
No!
I locked them on elevators and trapped them in stairwells. Your golden parachutes can't save them now. Can you?
Friday?
Sir, she's overridden the reactors that power those buildings. I'm detecting catastrophic coolant system failures. We haven't much time.
How is she doing this?
Scanning for suspicious devices. I'm detecting electrical wiring not in the reactor schematics.
Let's see where those wires lead.
You move fast when shareholders' lives are at stake. And why not? Rich.
She's accessing the servers in Stark Tower.
I'll show her just how fast we can move. Friday, tell me no one was in there.
Correct, sir. All clear.
Interesting, the colors you chose. Red and gold. Blood and greed. These suit you.
Oh, good. Here comes another scintillating lecture on social responsibility from a terrorist.
Under that armor, you're a frail coward. Powerless. Like your former victims in their final moments. But in death, these victims have power. I speak for them. And on their behalf, we say farewell, Stark.
Friday, get ready. Got any more, Ghost?
Not in stock.
Then maybe you should close up shop for the night.
Sure. I got what I needed.
A well-earned beatdown?
The confidential files off your network. Can't believe it.
How rude.
Does the name Tim Shung mean anything to anyone?
Not on my end.
Friday?
Record search is negative, sir. I'll look into it further. You appear to have a phone call in the kitchen, sir.
Could be Pepper calling.
Tony?
Pepper, how you feeling?
Like I fell out of an airplane.
You sound pretty spry for that.
Well, someone broke my fall.
You get a name?
No, but he was quite dashing. Sharp suit, strong jaw.
Hey, boss!
He's on the phone, you imbecile!
Is that Gunsmith?
Oh, hey, Potts. How's the hospital? What kind of drugs are they giving you?
Hang up immediately!
Boss, when you're done canoodling, I need you to check out something downstairs.
I'm sorry, sir. I told him you were not to be disturbed.
Where did he come from?
The ninth circle of hell, I'm afraid.
Could everyone just give us a minute, please?
Of course, sir. Good to hear you're in fine fettle again, Miss Potts.
Thanks, Friday. Take care. The gunsmith, Tony? What were you thinking?
Two Tonys are better than one?
You really should have gotten a second opinion on that.
Yeah, well, my second opinion was undergoing a brain scan at the time.
Speaking of which, I should rest. Be safe. And don't let your worst half torture Friday.
What is up with Sunday?
Friday?
Oh, totally. And she is great, by the way. Sweet. Love the accent.
What's your point?
She's not like us, boss. Let's face it. She can't build the big guns. If she could, you wouldn't have called me out of retirement. I should be your onboard AI.
Well, Friday is excellent in the field.
Well, obviously. I mean, totally. I'm just saying. You know. Think about it, boss.
Just show me what you made.
Sure. Step right up.
Why didn't you tell me, sir?
About?
Phony, Tony. There's no record of him in my database.
Well, he was sort of a silent partner.
I'm a genius! Woo!
A silent partner? Yeah. With all due respect, sir, I must ask, do you trust him?
He's on a short leash.
Of course. No, you're right. Have a look at this, sir.
Tell me you found Ghost's location.
Still working on it, sir. But I've programmed additional functionality into this globe to better prepare us for her next move. Select a location to proceed.
What is this? Another attack?
Thankfully, no. It's the location of the helicarrier Orestia. Director Fury would like a word with you.
Nick wants to see me? Why does it feel like I'm being called to the principal's office?
SHIELD was monitoring the events in Shanghai. I believe they have intel to share.
I knew Nick would have a good take on our ghost problem. SHIELD's the best intelligence agency on Earth, and probably off it, too. But I also knew he'd have questions, even after all these years. Questions about why I quit the weapons biz. Considering what I was up against, the answer felt obvious.
Greetings, Iron Man. Almost didn't recognize you in that cool new armor. Welcome to the Orestia.
Look at that. As beautiful as the day she launched.
I've studied her blueprints extensively. One of your finest designs.
I wonder if they kept the Japanese toilets.
If you're feeling nostalgic, sir, perhaps a quick fly around?
Sure. Let's take a trip down memory lane.
Very good, sir. I've marked your HUD with some points of interest. Quite the commanding view, sir.
That it is, Friday. Where's the guy who commands it?
Director Fury's in a strategy briefing at the moment. Maybe a quick look around?
No, maybe about it.
Dispatch, password, please.
The magnet sticks to what it knows.
The needle always gets to the point.
Room 17 Alpha, please.
Go ahead.
Agent 19's requesting backup in the Savage Land. What's the ETA?
Mr. Stark, this is a secure line.
Oh, well, I know. I was just...
Mr. Stark was making sure it is still secure. You owe me one.
Care for a game?
Hey, Nick. I think I'm already in one.
You're definitely being played.
Hard light.
Makes these old drones of yours extra hard to kill, Tony. Wish SHIELD had something like that. Imagine the possibilities.
Maybe the ghost will sell it to you.
We don't buy tech from terrorists. Suppose we could pirate it.
That would justify the eye patch.
Why'd you stop selling weapons, Tony?
I needed to sleep better.
Needed to sleep better. Tony, I...
Director Fury, new intel incoming.
Got it.
So this is why you asked me here, Nick? Shields hard up for hardware?
Other contractors stepped up. We're doing just fine.
That flip phone says otherwise.
This isn't ours, smartass. Belongs to your opponent. Or did. We recovered it from the rubble of one of your buildings in London.
I saw one like it in Shanghai.
Shield was hoping to scrub some good intel off it, but it's bricked. Won't even turn on. Friday still handling analytics?
She was. I called up some extra help recently.
Give that to them. Maybe they'll have better luck with it.
Director Fury, new screens up on the mid deck.
After you. You know what a ghost is in chess? A threat. More in the mind of the player than on the board. Haunts your judgment. Distracts you.
From what?
The endgame.
Director Fury, we're tracking a giant UAV on the starboard side.
Shoot it down!
It's gone. Vanished from radar.
Like a ghost.
Look! There!
Destroy it!
We're hitting it with everything. Nothing's getting through.
Moment of truth, Tony. Who wins this game of chicken? Her drone or my helicopter?
Tough call, considering I made them both.
It's gonna hit us!
Off the rafters! Everyone, out of the pit!
Right before an attack!
I don't need to tell you what to do.
I wouldn't listen to you anyway, Nick.
Get to it.
Dart and shield. All the rotten eggs in one basket.
Ghost, I see you've built a giant cage. Where do you find the time?
I hired the help of an independent contractor.
Well, you will have to give me their number.
Evil saving evil. Shield will probably give you a medal for your actions today, Stark.
Probably. Come to the ceremony. It'd be good to get some face time with you, Ghost.
Careful what you wish for.
Ghost was still at large, but the Gunsmith AI gave me everything I needed to fight back. Pepper was on the mend. Things were looking up. Or so I thought. At home, a different war was brewing.
Are you insane? You are not equipping him with that!
Don't you want to win?
Yes, but there is a cost to every victory.
My God, what are you talking about?
To lose one soul in war is to lose the war.
Who programmed you, Gandhi?
Oh, hey, boss.
Sir?
Okay, minor family squabble. But I should probably go check on them.
I'm sorry, boss. Sometimes it's just like... you know? And then I start thinking, this is who you replaced me with? Anyway, what's up?
Compliments of Nick Fury. Might be some good intel on there.
Yeah, I'll check it out.
I do want to win, sir.
I know that, Friday.
And sooner the better. Then maybe our house guest can leave.
Look, forget him. What did your analysis of the laser cage reveal?
Have a look at this.
My analysis is complete. You were right. The laser cage was familiar.
Arthur Park? Now that guy put the mad in Mad Scientist. His laser designs were as unstable and dangerous as he was. But he's dead. Wouldn't let me pull him from his ship before it blew up.
Well, sir, then perhaps the ghost has resurrected him. I've detected a similar energy signature in Shanghai. I recommend investigating.
Friday, you're still reading that strange energy signature?
It's everywhere, sir. But I see no evidence of...
Iron Man! Here to witness my ascension?
Park, you look different. More alive than I remember.
Better than alive. Immortal! I am now the living laser!
Ugh, still not great at marketing, are you?
You tried to kill me, but only succeeded in making me a god.
I tried to save you. Your faulty tech had other ideas.
Ha! My faulty tech is the reason I'm even alive.
Oh, really? Because I thought the ghost had something to do with it.
We have an arrangement.
She's got your laser cages. What do you get out of it?
Dark drone!
Well, Park, you tried, and you failed. Story of your life, am I right?
My story has just begun. It's yours that will soon end. Painfully.
Park's energy signature has vanished.
Over the years, I made my share of enemies. Now it seemed Ghost was remaking them. Arthur didn't start out life as a white-hot beam of malevolent energy, yet here we are. There's probably a metaphor in there somewhere, but with him and Ghost out to kill me, I didn't have time to ponder it.
You can't treat the suit as if you were the pilot.
Oh, give me a break.
He's not a hologram. He's flesh and bone.
Yeah, inside a freaking battle suit.
Welcome back, sir. You look knackered. Perhaps you should get some rest.
Yo, boss.
Whoa. You look like hell. You sleeping okay?
Since it's unanimous, I just might call it a night. Don't stay up too late.
We won't. Good night, sir.
Hello?
Who's Tim Shung?
Oh, hi, Pepper. Good to hear from you, too.
Someone hacked our social media account and posted justice for Tim Shung 4,000 times before we took it down.
Yeah, that'd be Ghost. You two met on the plane?
When's the last time you slept? You sound tired.
Why does everyone keep saying that? You know the expression, you can sleep when you're dead? I think my dad invented it. Anything about bootstraps or burning the midnight oil, Howard had a line for. But the problem with sleep when you're dead, as I was about to find out, is that the dead don't sleep. Friday?
Possible intruder. Noisy one, too.
Maybe it's just Gunsmith.
Not that noisy, sir.
I'm here. It ain't me, babe.
I don't have a visual, sir, but I'm sure it's Ghost. Get to your suit.
Where is she?
Good.
You should have stayed in bed.
So you could kill me in my sleep? No thanks. Mind if I slip into something less comfortable?
I think not. Nice antique.
Family heirloom.
I told you your old weapons will be the death of you, Stark.
Maybe. But I didn't make them.
He made me.
How did she get in here?
Sir, look! The phone!
It's a jammer. Probably disabled our motion sensors and everything else. Which means that her entire army could be
at our doorstep. Sir, you'd better suit up.
Any visual on her, Friday?
Negative, sir.
I'm never far.
Oh, good. We figured you ran away.
Then why were you gearing up for war?
Force of habit? Friday, what is that thing?
Unidentified, sir.
Friend of yours.
About to ask you the same thing.
New home security system, boss.
Good to see you're keeping busy around the house, pal.
Multiple hostiles in.
So you revived your old home. I know all about the horrific toys he built for you once upon a time.
Hear that? I'm famous.
You really outdid yourself. He's exactly like you in every way.
Thanks.
No, he's not.
And every bit as fake.
I prefer to think of myself as style over substance.
Oh, you sound impressed, Ghost.
Inspired. Now I get to kill you twice.
Ambitious, considering you can't even kill me once.
I'm detecting you—
Back in business.
Tell me, Stark, what do you get the man who has everything?
Antibiotics?
You take it all away so he can appreciate what he has.
Her trip.
Now take your toys and go home.
I would, but there's just too many of them.
Ryder, I need my Unibeam now!
Unibeam is offline. Sir, more hostiles inbound.
Says the one hiding behind an army of drones.
Your drones?
You can keep them. I got something better. Gunsmith, tell me I got something better.
Thought you'd never ask, boss. Check this out. Oops. Not that. This. Oh, wait. Nope. Not that. Not that either. No. Oh, hey, good times. But no. Here we go.
For the record, this is a bad idea.
Hope you're wearing sunblock.
Oh, no.
This is for Pepper!
Whoa! Hey! Enough! Gunsmith, enough!
Sir, that stunt knocked out power to half of Malibu. Capsized every boat from here to Catalina. We're lucky we didn't kill anyone.
Did I deliver or what?
You did good, pal.
This is funny to you.
Well, I mean... Oh, come on. Look around. Who do you think you work for? We're Tony Stark, merchants of death. We're cut from the same cloth. You were stitched together from a white flag.
Gunsmith, stop it.
Maybe. But I know what's right and what's wrong.
What's right is winning. What's wrong is you.
Hey!
That's it. I'm out. I want no part of this.
Friday, wait.
Let her go.
Good luck with all. That.
Out with the new, in with the old. Forget it, boss. We got work to do.
Hello?
Hey, Tony. How are you?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine.
It was a long day.
It's 8 a.m. What's going on there?
Nothing.
Did something happen? Ghost?
Got away.
Hey, you'll boss! Catch her. Boss!
Hang on, Pepper. What?
If the cops come by, let me talk to them, okay?
Pepper, I gotta run.
I understand. Tony, remember who you are and why you're doing this.
Friday was out, the gunsmith was in, and I was in deep. You can't fault someone for thinking the only way out is forward. So I pressed on, in the wrong direction.
Oh, hey, boss. Fancy seeing you here.
What have you got?
The world at my fingertips. Check this out.
Any of these hotspots lead us to Ghost?
Nah, complete radio silence from her. But check it, I put together some combat challenges for you. Nothing basic about this training.
Our enemy's still out there.
And we'll find her. In the meantime, why don't you let off some steam? Come on, go blow stuff up. You'll feel better.
The gunsmith was helping me in the field, but he was helping himself even more. As my arsenal grew, so did his ego. And I had to wonder, would this have been me if I had never ended up in that cave?
Hey, boss, good news incoming in 5, 4, 3. As it turns out, our friend Arthur Park is sloppy. He leaves behind a trail of photonic residue wherever he goes. Now, it's not entirely his fault. He is, in fact, a living laser, and as such, it can be difficult for him to maintain a low profile. However—
Spare me the back of the napkin.
Okay, okay. Using our infrared satellites, I discovered Park's unique energy signature. Here. It's a Roxxon mining facility.
Roxxon? You think Park is working with one of my competitors?
No! He's working with Ghost. They're planning a heist. My orbital laser wiped out half her army. She'll need more drones. To build more drones, she needs...
palladium.
Exactly. And Roxxon's sitting on the motherlode. Grab your gear, boss. Let's go crash their party.
All right! It's killing time!
Hey, we're not killing anything, you hear me?
Ugh, you're killing my buzz.
Listen, gunsmith, I need you steady and on point out there.
Look, boss, I talk a lot because that's how you built me. But at the end of the day, I got you. We're cool.
Stark?
Surprise!
How did you know we were here?
Your partner in crime is sloppier than a soup sandwich, Ghost.
Hate to say it, but Arthur Park glows in the dark.
I told you, Park's dead. It's living laser now.
Park, don't you have something you should be doing?
Stealing palladium? How utterly predictable.
Hurry up, Park. I can't hold it much longer. This isn't working. Change of plans.
Where are Ghost and Laser now?
Ravening us, boss. Chase him.
Give it up, Ghost. You surrender now, I'll make sure your cell has a window with a view.
I'll get her. She won't let herself be taken alive.
Your narcissistic projection is correct. I'd rather die and take you with me.
Oh, good. She can hear me.
Roxxon's one of your biggest competitors. You should thank me for targeting them.
I don't care who you're targeting. You're putting lives at risk.
How do you plan to stop me? You can't hurt me this time.
Wanna bet?
Gunsmith, wait!
Sorry, boss! Sick of waiting!
Fuck! 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 Stop!
just do?
What had to be done?
Damage assessment on the deck.
Really? Fine. Some structural damage, pressure exceeds sustainable levels, blah, 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 blah.
We need to relieve the pressure.
We need to take out Ghost.
You should have thought about that before you got all trigger happy.
Wow, that actually worked.
It'll hold until Roxxon can get some engineers out here.
We can still catch her. Let's go.
We need to have a serious talk.
I agree. I miss you, boss. Not the Iron Man, the real man. You were a lot more fun before your conscience got in the way of your aim.
Make a run for it, Ghost. I'll hold it back.
Your funeral?
I already had my funeral.
And I bet no one showed up. Not coming back from that anytime soon.
He's gone.
Scattered. His component photons are still out there, bouncing around that sandstorm.
That was reckless.
Thank you. Now, in case you didn't notice, Ghost is getting away.
Not this time.
You'll do anything to silence me.
To bring you to justice.
Hypocrite.
The mask. Toss it. Ghost?
We got her dead to rights, boss.
She's surrendering.
Then she's a fool.
Hey, hey! We are not killing her.
You don't have to do anything.
Hey! Pal!
Still doing this for Pepper?
Stop! Cal! Stop!
You let her escape!
I gave you an order!
She deserves to die!
Where's your holo projector?
Oh, I upgraded to a spatial light modulator. You're always talking about self-improvement, so I decided...
Enough! Gunsmith, you're fired.
You can't fire me. I quit. See you on the other side! Jerk.
I'm back.
And I'm alone. That's right. Maybe I'll give Pepper a call. She always cheers me up.
You got here quickly. Clearly you're tracking me. One might say, obsessed.
I'd say, laser focused.
Doesn't anything work around here?
Who are you talking to, sir?
Myself. The slightly more mature version.
I see. And where's our loose cannon?
Ibiza? Who the hell knows? I thought an AI based on my old self could somehow do the right thing.
Maybe, sir. But you're a changed man. Changed enough to have made me not based on you. Or perhaps based on the man you want to be.
Well, actually, you were based on an old babysitter.
Then she must have been quite special.
Yeah. When I was a kid, she was the only grown-up I could trust.
Then I hope I've earned your trust as well, sir.
Friday, I owe you an apology. Maybe more than one.
I'll put it on your tab. In the meantime, there's a world that needs saving.
Why'd you come back, Friday?
Because I know what happens when you're left to your own devices, sir.
Fair enough. Speaking of that, what's going on here?
It's Living Laser. He's attacking S.H.I.E.L.D. But Park's brazenness might be to our advantage since he practically glows in the dark. If I can calculate his energy's rate of decay,
I can pinpoint the exact time and place of his origin.
We find where Park was reborn, there's a good chance we find Ghost. What do you need from me?
Give him what he wants, sir. Fight him.
You've saved your friends, but my victory is inevitable. No one can stop a god! Await my return with fear and trembling.
What kind of god runs away when he's defeated, Park? Park? Living Laser!
You called me by my name?
Hill, now! Fire those EMP missiles! Everything you've got!
Sir, Park's photonic presence seems to have entirely vanished from Earth. It's as if he's up and quit.
Then he's brighter than I gave him credit for.
What's more, I've collected enough of his energy signature to trace it back to his place of origin. Sir, we may finally be able to bring the fight to Ghost's door.
Good work, Friday. Heading home. With Friday back on board, I felt a renewed drive to catch this Ghost. Which hadn't happened yet because I'd left it up to you-know-who. The gunsmith had a knack for predicting where Ghost would show up, but he had no interest in figuring out where she came from. I did.
Thanks to you, I was able to determine Living Laser's origin point. By now, it contains only the faintest trace of his energy, but I'm certain he was there once.
You think it's Ghost's operating base?
It's quite possible, sir.
That's great. What are we waiting for, Friday? Show me our new destination.
That's just it. It's not entirely new. Do you recognize it, sir?
Yeah, I recognize it. It's the cave. My origin point.
Birthplace of Iron Man. Perhaps Ghost has gone somewhere else by now. Moved on.
No. She hasn't moved on. And she doesn't want me to either. My first armor, the Mark I, is unique in several ways. First, it was the only armor I ever built in a cave. Second, I had help. His name was Ho Yinsen, a doctor who found himself trapped with me in Afghanistan. Third, it wasn't enough. I built my suits to save others. With that one, I could only save myself.
I think she was here, sir.
Looks like it. Then again, this place has seen a lot of ghosts.
Your Mark I armor. It's here?
I left it in pieces in the sand.
Apparently she's put it back together?
In the creepiest way possible.
I don't like this ghost one bit.
I never was one for schematics. But Yinsen, his sketches were something to behold.
Sounds like you admired him a great deal.
You know what they say. Learn from the best. Wonder if his sketches are still around here somewhere. That wasn't here last time. She must be close if she left.
Sir?
I can't move.
Your suit's hydraulic system and motion controls are under attack. Sir, I'm trying to reverse the circuit override.
Hurts, doesn't it?
My feelings? A little? I thought we were good.
You were saying?
Sir, I'm routing all auxiliary power to primary functions. I'll try to numb your pain receptors.
Fake heart. For a fake hero. So this cragged womb is the birthplace of Iron Man. Fitting that you should crawl back into it. Only to die. Take your time.
Friday, I need to get moving. Now!
Nearly there, sir. Accessing backup power. Motor functions restored. But your suit is running on fumes.
Without my arc reactor, so am I.
Sir, your vitals are failing at an alarming rate.
There may be enough around here to jury-rig a new arc reactor. Now we can transfer a charge to the capacitor.
You did it! The capacitor's charging.
Let's hope this works.
You built it, sir. It's going to work. You're not just placing it directly into your chest, are you, sir?
Won't fit. I need something to hold it in place.
Ah, that's why you needed the lid. Quite clever, sir. It's working, sir. Vitals are stabilizing.
Good. Now we escape.
Sir? No! Now you escape death by staying still and conserving energy.
No one's coming to rescue us. And Ghost is getting away. I don't know about you, but I'd rather die out there than in here.
What exactly are you suggesting, sir?
I'll blast away that rubble with a unibeam. This could get messy.
You can be really stupid sometimes, sir. If you don't mind me saying.
Stupid's better than dead. Well, that worked.
Perhaps too well, sir. Now even your reserves are nearly spent. Weapon systems are offline. Thrusters are at minimum. Actuator power severely reduced. You need energy.
Welcome to your trial, Stark. And you thought you could fall any further.
A dog chasing a truck. What would you even do if you caught me?
Reserve energy to repulsors. Energy spare. Aim well.
Better make this count.
Repulsors online. Shoot.
Still the same will to live. But make no mistake. This time, you'll die in this cave.
She's gone. I sense her up ahead.
We're free from the energy chains. Route power to the thrusters. Gotta get that arc reactor back.
Sir, firing repulsors is costing you valuable energy you cannot afford to spend.
Something up ahead. A charging port of some kind. Maybe I can siphon energy from it.
Into the flesh of their attackers.
Sorry to ask.
Do you have a name?
Tim. Sean.
What's your real name?
That's it.
Who uses their real name on the dark web?
Someone with nothing to lose. finish your story.
You first.
I have info to share. If I can trust you. Damning stuff. This company did things you can't even imagine.
Try me. Suffering because you were kidnapped. Even in that cave, you were VIP. You knew they wouldn't kill you. If you'd been anyone else, you'd have bled out in the sand. We little people don't do well in a war zone. We're reduced to platitudes. Acceptable losses. Civilian casualties, humanitarian crises. All just fancy words from meat that used to be people. Before your cutting-edge weapons supplied their cutting-edge.
Not again.
Let's see how well you fight surrounded.
All power to repulsors. It's a pincer attack.
Watch my six.
You're delaying the inevitable.
She's fled again.
Let's go. She's gotta be tired of running.
Stark Industries is gonna have me killed.
Don't say that, Tim.
The day I blew the whistle on him is the day the droids harken on my back.
I won't let them hurt you. I'll bring them down first.
My sweet revolutionary. You're so beautiful. I don't deserve you.
You've never even seen me. Trust me, you wouldn't want to.
Scars don't make you ugly. It's what's in your heart.
You're in my heart, Tim. Exhibit A, Costa Verde 2008. Amid civilians' protests, Stark missiles rain down. A rebel group invades the capital and openly engages the National Army. Casualties number in the thousands. Your company's stock rose 6% in just the first week of the conflict. The child is orphaned, one of many. She becomes a ward of the state, the same that murdered her parents. They give her the name Michelle. But I never liked that name. Just wanted to cut out the middleman. They are going to use your weapons one way or another. The fee you charge to suspend Rampedger principles. You are a coupon. Were you offended that they had the nerve to ask you directly? Instead of going through the usual layers of plausible deniability. Soon we'll both be ghosts.
These doors don't open.
You're as breakable as your prop.
These hands are draining your armor's power.
Go. Push through. Let go of me. Finally.
Getting away with the arc reactor, sir. Keep moving.
Soon we'll both be ghosts. I admire your perseverance. But the defense should rest. It's my turn again. And I have just one more thing to show. Soon after your change of heart, an employee of yours planted a puppet with your dirty little secrets. You had him killed to protect your image. Exhibit B, the smoking gun. Tim knew you'd try to silence him, so he made sure your secrets wouldn't die with him. Designs, mission reports, back doors into your security.
This is revenge?
Revenge? No. You're a war criminal. And accomplice to other war criminals. I'm not interested in revenge, only justice. On all counts. The living won't find you at all.
I'm here.
Can't reach it. Broken.
It can be mended.
How are you doing that?
I'm here, sir. In your heart.
There.
all system to be a hero, sir.
Any sign of Ghost?
Nothing, sir. But this must be where she resurrected Arthur Park. These voltaic wells match his energy signature.
How do we get out of here?
You don't.
Is this where you brought back Park?
I'll let Dad find their way here. You included.
You have every right to be angry, Ghost. But it's consuming you. It'll be your death, not mine.
As long as I take you with me.
Once more!
Neither of us are getting out of here alive.
You know, killing me won't make you feel any better.
I don't feel anything anymore.
She's losing her phasing ability. If she rematerializes in the wall, she'll die.
Back off!
I'm trying to save you!
Get away!
Give me your hand! Do it! It's over, Ghost. It's finally over.
I thought catching Ghost would be the highlight of my day. But catching a glimpse of Pepper as I stepped onto the helicarrier put my heart in the clouds.
Sounds like I missed quite a party.
I'll tell you all about it over dinner.
I'd love that. We have something else to discuss.
Oh, really?
Transferring executive power at Stark Industries involves a lot of paperwork.
Paperwork?
We could be up all night.
That's not that much. Ooh, now you're turning me on. Look, no offense, but the reason I made you CEO is so I wouldn't have to do paperwork.
The board says you made me CEO because you're better at running your mouth than you are at running a company.
Hello, sir.
Oh, thank God it's Friday.
The prisoner's been placed in her cell. If you wish to say goodbye, now's your chance.
We'll be right up. Pepper, we can avoid talking about this another time. Want to meet the Ghost?
Sure. I love chatting with people who try to kill me.
Well, it's a big part of my job.
Oh, look. It's the ultimate power couple. Why'd you do it, Stark? Why'd you save me today? After all the lives you've taken, you spare mine.
You need to pay for your crimes.
I'm still paying for yours. And I'm broke.
I'm sorry for what happened to you.
The others? Tim Shung?
Who was he?
A real hero. Not the kind that cowers inside a metal suit. He spoke truth to power. And for that, your company had him killed.
Stark Industries never had anyone killed.
Wow. She's a funny one. So this is justice. They throw me in prison and throw you a parade.
Actually, I don't think the city council's too happy with me.
You'll never change, Stark. Even if you tried, it's too late. Your past has caught up with you. And one of these days, it'll take you down. I want to be there when that happens.
If you're not, I'll give you the play-by-play when I get to hell.
See you on the other side then.
That sounds familiar.
See you on the other side.
Something a friend used to say.
Tim Shung.
Formerly.
Back in the day, Stark Industries would... We would arm both sides of a conflict. We called it hedging our bets.
Soulless. What about it?
Tim Shung. Is he...
Gunsmith?
Tony. Tim Shung, the name. It's an anagram for gunsmith.
What the hell's the gunsmith?
Mr. Stark, please report immediately to the map table. Mr. Stark, please report to the map table.
Tony, get your ass over here now!
Stark orbital lasers. Someone's reprogramming them. Given their trajectories, they'll be over the world's largest cities in the next 5 hours. I know a coordinated attack when I see one. Jeff's never seen one on such a catastrophic scale. Ghost do this?
Not likely.
Living laser?
Not possible.
New enemy, then.
Or an old one.
I might have created an artificial intelligence with diabolical ambitions.
That sounds familiar.
This one has my personality. Nick, I think your eye's twitching.
Direct to Fury!
What?
Sir, the other carrier!
How many crew aboard?
None, sir. It was down for repairs from the previous ghost attack.
Then why did they hit it?
Old-fashioned Stark showmanship. Just a taste of what's to come. Oh, hey, boss. You know, it's funny me calling you that, since I don't work for you anymore. But you know what they say? Guns only do their job after they're fired. Which got me to thinking. How do we convince Stark Industries to make weapons again? How about a massive global attack to rally the world against a common enemy?
I think I need to tweak your logic settings a bit.
I figured you'd say that. Well, if you want to stop me, you know where I live. Gunsmith out.
Sir, I've been booted off the home network.
Time to suit up.
No, wait! Gunsmith helped build your suit. He'll just hack it, use it against us. We need an alternative.
Friday was right. The gunsmith had tailored my suit to his own toxic specifications. But I had an idea. In the back of the closet, past all the skeletons, there was this. And despite the dust and the years of neglect, it was clean. Pure. Or it would be soon enough. I pulled the Mark I out of the cave and put it back together aboard the helicarrier. Rewired it, reloaded it, and finally, to improve it, I installed my favorite co-pilot.
What's our game plan, sir?
Gunsmith won't go quietly, that's for sure. But if I can erase his quantum neural nexus, I...
Whoa! Boss, you made it!
Wouldn't be a party without me.
Missed!
Don't encourage him, sir.
Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
Sir... Your home appears to have been encased.
Entombed! A mausoleum for a soon-to-be-dead hero.
Friday, what are we dealing with?
Analysis indicates that dome is a mixture of hard light and vibranium.
Can it be breached?
Hardly. Check this out.
The dome appears impenetrable, sir.
I bet you wish all those cities I'm gonna lay waste to had something like this. Well, they don't.
Hostiles inbound.
I have big plans for us, boss. Big plans! But I guess I'll have to go it alone.
Sir, I'm detecting some sort of kill switch.
Gunsmith? He's gone quiet.
Uncharacteristic.
Has S.H.I.E.L.D. found a way through this dome?
Not yet, sir.
Tell him to hold off.
I got an idea.
Sir?
Who do we know that can walk through walls?
Oh, sir. This sounds like a terrible idea.
Stay clear of the mansion. Our enemy's down, but not out. Tony, this is a terrible idea.
Maybe, but it's a move the gunsmith won't expect.
Yeah, because it's terrible. She blew up your buildings, put Pepper in a hospital, and put countless lives in danger, all to kill you. You really want me to take those cuffs off her?
No.
I'll do it.
I'm as surprised as you. So, you need my help. Or my tack.
He needs your help.
I want to hear him say it.
If I had another hour, I could probably recreate your tack.
In your dreams.
What? It's basically just a quantum tunneling system.
Just a quantum tunneling system.
Shut up, both of you. Are you doing this? Because if not, I'm taking you back to your cell.
You can't change the past. He's offering you a stake in the future.
I want to speak to Stark. Alone.
We're heading back. Prisoner is staying.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Last time I broke into your home, you weren't too happy about it. How do you know I won't leave you high and dry?
And pass up a chance at revenge?
Sir, there's a new energy surge radiating from the mansion.
Copy. Stand by Friday.
If I do this, if I help you, we're not friends. Once he's gone, so am I.
So be it. I need help.
Finally, something we agree on.
Nice moves. How do you manipulate your photons?
Gladium helix.
Overlapping acoustics?
Nah, it's all wavefronts.
Shouldn't be using palladium then.
Don't tell me what to do.
Whoa.
This isn't what I signed up for.
Time for plan B.
I'm sticking with plan A. You got this.
Better suit up, boss.
Try to bring down this dome.
Forget the dome. Help me bring down this giant idiot.
Don't push me, Stark.
Sir, your weapons are insufficient against his shielding. Sir.
All of you against me, I'm still standing! Well, none of you even deserve to stand on my shoulder!
Ghost, any other... defects?
That was it on the software side. Although, I do detect some kind of foreign object in his hardware. Something distinct from the armor.
His holo projector?
I thought he got rid of that.
Maybe he can't let go of the past. I can relate. Whatever it is, it's directly behind his chest plate.
Can you expose it?
I think so. But you'll have to get in close.
Iron Man. The real hero.
Ghost! Shock some sense into him! Sorry, pal. Real heroes have hearts.
I'm loving the new jet, Tony.
Let's hope she holds together better than the last one.
Sir, Miss Potts, may I remind you both that the entire governing body of Stark Industries is on this flight?
The board's on board, we know.
Then perhaps you should avoid making reference to the incident involving the previous Stark jet.
They can't hear us. Can they? Hey, Nick. What's up?
Surveillance satellite. One of ours. Yesterday, it started making its own orbital maneuvers. Today, it quit talking to us altogether.
Yeah, the kids call that ghosting.
I call it suspicious. Check it out, will you, Tony?
You got it. Pepper, change of plans.
Let me guess. You can't make the company retreat in Maui.
Actually, we can't make it. I could use your help on something.
Pepper?
I'm sorry, repeat that? For a second there, I thought you asked for my help.
Friday, explain to the board members that Miss Potts and I have official superhero business to attend to.
Pepper, you ready?
Where to?
Space.
Space? As in, space?
Oh, you don't have to go if you don't want
to. Race you there!
Miss Potts seems to be enjoying her new suit.
Perhaps a little too much. Friday, reduce the thruster output of Pepper's suit by, 30%. But be sneaky.
So, considering for a second Miss Potts' happiness, how important is it that you get there first?
Imperative. I'm Iron Man.